You ever see that faith healer, Benny Hinn? You ever see that dude? That guy pisses me off. If you like him, God bless you. I think he's a fake. But here's what he does. Crippled people come up to a stage like this. You watch it. It's on the damn TV. And he goes, be healed. Poof. And he hits these crippled people in the head. And they fall down like a stuck hog. And I'm watching my, well, this fella is sucker punching crippled people. All right? That's the getting his kicks out of sucker punching crippled people. And it's pissing me off. And my grandma likes him. She's like, you leave him alone and don't say nothing in your program. He is healing people. I just saw three crippled people get up out of a wheelchair. Yeah, they think he's going to come over and beat the hell out of them. That's why they get out the wheelchair. You show me one verse in the Bible where the Lord run around punching crippled folks. It ain't in the Bible, not even in the red words. I went to a Catholic church one time. Boy, you got to be in shape to go there, don't you? Oh, man. I felt like a Britney Spears dancer in there, son. And I got bad knees, and I didn't know. If I know what to expect, I'd have put a brace on her, son. I go, well, I'll just follow the guy in front of me, because I ain't never been in one of these churches. So I walk in, and I get in there, I'm like, hey, do y'all do a lot of, all right. Do we kneel down? I kneel down. So when y'all, what the hell? You just sat down. I just down like that. So are y'all going, you son of a, I was like this, down, up, sit down, stand up, do a shot, kneel back down, stand up. Unbelievable. That's crazy. Went in to learn about the Lord and I left drunk and crippled. That was real nice. My grandpa was running out.
I ain't working out in no damn church.
We took my cousin up to the church. He was feeling bad, and he really wanted to apologize for what he did. He got his wiener stuck in the birdhouse at the zoo, and it's horrible. He would have got away with it, but some women looking at birds thought they seen a beer-bellied woodpecker in there, so they caught him in there dangling in there. So we went up church, asked forgiveness, and we was in there. I seen the funniest thing I've ever seen in my life, other than seeing my cousin dangling from a woodpecker. Okay. Old lady Huntsicker's in our church, all right? She's 390 pounds, about 4'11". And she got up to sing a solo in the choir. She's like the whole choir in one clump, all right? I mean, her choir robe had cup holders, all right? And you know what she sung? Love lifted me. Love, a crane couldn't have lifted her. And my cousin nudges me and goes, love ain't lifting her without a winch. I'll tell you that much right now. Yeah, but I shouldn't talk. I need to lose weight myself. It's a tough struggle. I put on 50 pounds ever since Janet Jackson popped her titties out at the Super Bowl. I did. I cannot stop drinking chocolate milk to save my life. Boy, that is good milk. You ever eat a lean cuisine? Good Lord, I've seen more food than Charlie Daniels' beard, for God's sake. Got to go on 3 diets, go on that. You ever hear the Atkins diet? Yeah, I'm on the Clay Aiken diet. Pop in a Clay Aiken record and try and keep food down. Now that's funny right there. All right. That's right.